Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Okay. Inaano ko lang kung nagre-record ba. Okay, so anyway, welcome to my channel. Okay? If you're new, my name is Natal Anima. Hello! And it will be appreciated if you subscribe and stick around. You might like my channel, sure. So anyway, today is another shopping haul. Right, I went to Ulta. So let's start. Let's move on. You know, I use my gift card for this, so no money. Okay. Today is another shopping haul. Right. I went to Ulta. So let's start. Let's move on. You know, I use my gift card for this, so no money from my pocket. Okay. This is all hygiene, like necessity, something like that. I got a cotton ball, right there. I need it. I got a headband, you know, when you do your makeup.
Yan kasi naputol yung ating kaninang record eh.
So, dahil ako is gaya-gaya po tumaya, I'm gonna try this shampoo and conditioner. I seen there is one of the YouTuber. This is for my damaged hair. So, right here, we're gonna try that. Okay. So, I make sure that it's recording. You're not wasting my saliva here talking. And because I'm out of toner, I'm gonna try this. It's hard to find that number 7 product anymore online, even online. And I'm going to try this for curl. You say you have to wet your hair. I mean, it's supposed to be, your hair is wet. You try, but that's right. Let's go try it. Lagi na puputo lang ating recording. So, ayan. It's supposed to be your hair is wet. So if you want, you want to make a little curly. This one is good. It smells good too. So, that one is down. And I got a mask. One lavender and one avocado. I think one of this is for like dry skin. But anyway. If you guys try this already, let me know. Comment below if it's work. Okay, so this is the first time I'm gonna use this brand. So, we'll see. And I got cocoa, highlighter, and the last one. Smell good, like cherry, and guys, you want to try it, from Gwen Stefani,
okay, our last not the least is the Balm Extension Eyelashes from Balm Extension Eyelashes. The name is the Mona. That's what and the sample of scented. That if you wanna try, it's part of a Dolce & Gabbana perfume. And share.
And guys, that's all we have for our shopping haul. Okay? So, I hope you like it and you have an idea what you're gonna buy next time. So, oh, you like my background? Para tayong nasa forest. So, thank you so much for watching. I'll see you next time on my next vlog.